Yeah, tonight at Pentagon got us a really nice example of the Vauxhall Adam Energised, powered by a 1.2 litre 16 valve petrol engine. It comes with many features including gloss black 17 inch alloy wheels, finished in Let It Blue pearlescent paint finish with contrasting Let It Black on the roof lining, as with tinted rear windows, and much more features which we'll go through as we go around the vehicle. It's got an excellent sized boot area which comes complete with a 50-50 split rear fold seat with ice fixed tiller shaft fittings on the rear for that extra screw-up fitting child seats. And when the seats are intact, there's plenty of space for two passengers to sit quite comfortably. Moving inside the car itself via the driver's door, you've got front electric windows and electric operated door mirrors, a leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation, and the in-car entertainment is provided by the superb Vauxhall Intellilink system, which is DAB radio with touchscreen, as well as Bluetooth device connectivity, USB connection and also MirrorLink by Android Auto or Apple CarPlay. There's air conditioning links to the 4-speed interior heater fan, 5-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seating in the front for both driver and passenger. Really nicely finished off, as with the rear, with the leather and fabric seat facings. The driver's seat also has height adjustment for additional comfort setting. Some really nice features on the vehicle, added by the previous owner, the door sill protectors with the Adam logo. And moving back outside, we've got the contrasting black door mirror covers which match the roof lining. There's also LED daytime running lamps and a gloss black bumper bar contrasting with the front metallic blue pearlescent finish. It's a really nice car in general, very well looked after by the previous owner. It's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.